So we can start the session. It's
5:30. Okay. So good evening again on the day 18 of E-Pathshala Athletes Coaching and Education Program by Sports Authority of India and Table Tennis Federation of India, hosted by Netaji Subhash Eastern Center, Kolkata. As I told you earlier also that today is day 18 and slowly and gradually we are heading towards the completion of this month of E-Pathshala. And today's speaker is Deepa ma'am, Deepa Lakshmani ji. You all had
hello
expanded introduction of Deepa ma'am on last Friday, and as last 3 weeks we had done yoga session on Fridays, but keeping in mind that most of you kids with what we had witnessed on the screen that very much eager to perform yogic asanas, we had taken this session little early this week, and since we have celebrated the 6th International Yoga Day also on 21st, that was Sunday, of course, so this will be a sort of prolonged celebration of International Yoga Day also. Today's expert for the session day 18 will be Suman ma'am, and Suman ma'am, good evening. Vishwajit sir, can you please unmute Suman ma'am? So now I request Deepa ma'am to kindly begin the session.
Welcome Deepa ma'am. Welcome Deepa ma'am.
Yeah, hello ma'am. Thanks a lot. Very good evening.
Good evening ma'am. Everyone is waiting for you. All the
children. Thanks. Surely we'll start. Yes. Hello kids, good evening. Namaste to all. How are you kids? Fine, everyone. Yes, that's really great. And today I'm really feeling very pleasurable. And thanks to Sports Authority of India and Mr. Atul to give me such a wonderful opportunity once again to address webinar and serve to sweet kids and brave kids hamare Bharat ka bhavishya. So kids, definitely we'll start very soon the practical session, but before starting anything, just I will give you a brief to what you are going to learn today. Okay, see, as today's the subject is same, yoga is a golden key to enhance table tennis players or any player's performance. Okay, so do you remember the last session?
Yeah.
Yes, fine. So we'll not waste much time, but definitely we'll correct the last session's asanas which we have done, because I have got many calls. Kids are asking ki hum asanas bhool ke naam bhool gaye hain, hum kaise practice kare. So tell me the asanas name one by one, write in comment box which asanas we had practiced last session. I will check the comment box. Aika? Yes, just write it, everyone.
Sirsasan, Harshit, Sirsasan, Sarvangasan.
Yes, good. Sirsasan, no. Harshit has written, Sarvangasan is right. Very good, Harshit, but Sirsasan we had not. And no, Chakrasan, Natarajasan is right, Harshit. Anyone? Dhanurasan, good, nice. Okay, fine. So just we'll start here. The thing which we are gonna concentrate, and I will tell you the last session's asanas which we had practiced. See, first we had done the balancing asana, which was the Natarajasana. First was Natarajasana, then the second was warrior, Veerabhadrasan. Warrior 1, Veerabhadrasan 1. Then Veerabhadrasan 2. Then next is, abhi to main bhool gayi. Now you tell me. Really I forgot. You also, why? Kids' memory are really, really a brilliant memory. How can you forget? Tell me. What balancing asana? Balancing asana was kite pose, patanga asana. Okay, this, yes, yes. Good, good, Harshit. Very nice, very active. So this we have done the kite pose, patanga asana. Then we have done the Vashishta asana. Okay, then practice Dhanurasana. And no, Vrikshasana we had not, but definitely will. Kids, it means you have not practiced then in this all the day. You have not practiced? Why? Listen, kids, this lecture is not only the lecture for today. If you really want to enhance your performance, if you really want to boost your strength, stamina, you will become a good player. You want to win the tournament, then you will have to practice regularly. It's not only a one day. Like yoga day hai, us din kar liya and baaki din mein nahi. No. Now the day is in quarantine, so you have to practice because you are not getting much plays. Might be you get the much plays, but then also you have to practice regularly this asana. Again, I will come in next session and I will ask if you will not, then it's not good for you, bachcha. So, promise me you will start practice from today onwards, now onwards. Okay? Fine. So, thank you. So, today's fitness mantra. As I told you, the topic is same. Yoga is the golden key. But mantra is different. Mantra mein, what will focus today? One is focus. We'll focus on the focus. Okay. We'll focus on the focus. Then we'll strengthening how to improve, boost your strengthening as well as prevention of the injuries. Okay. So focus. Focus, it means in focus, which organ is important? In focus, the eye as well as brain. Okay, so how you can improve your focus to give the movement of your eye as well as brain. See what happens, what we feel ki focus karna hai to aankhein aur brain to apne aap chalte rehte hain. Regularly eyes or brain chal rahe hain. We boost our strength, we prevent with the injury, we strong our muscles, but we never think about our eyes. So eyes is really very important tool, very important organ to enhance, because aapko pure time wo ball pe focus karna hai. Pure time aapka vision strong hona chahiye, then your performance will be great, great and great. So today first we'll learn about with the eye exercises. Then second is the what I told you. Brain, good. Eyes, brain. Then third is, no, not ear. Today not ear. Third is strengthening. Okay? Especially your upper body strengthening and core strengthening. Then fourth is the how to prevent with the injury. Okay. So see, just I will explain you thoda sa. See how eyes are important. See the in eyes, the optic nerves are there. Then ciliary muscles are there. Okay. Ciliary muscle function is what? It protects you from the sunlight. आपके आंखों के सामने जब सनलाइट आती है तो व्हाट यू डू? फटाक से ऐसे आंख बंद कर लेते हो या ऐसे हो जाते हो? ओके, इफ दिस मसल विल नॉट वर्क देन व्हाट हैपेंस? आपको सिर्फ चेहरा ही हटा सकते हो. यू कैन नॉट, यू आर अनेबल टू कॉन्ट्रैक्ट द आई. सो ciliary muscle should be very strong as well as your optic nerve. Optic nerve function is what? Retina is inside the eye which makes the picture to see. आपको कुछ भी देखना है तो retina पे एक image बनता है और आप उसको देखते हो. ठीक है, आज आप मेरे को कैसे देख पा रहे हो? रेटिना पे जो इमेज बन रहा है उससे. बट इफ ऑप्टिक नर्व इज नॉट देयर देन यू आर अनएबल टू सी माय इमेज और एनी इमेज. व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑप्टिक नर्व सेंड अ मैसेज. जो रेटिना पे आपका इमेज बना वो इमेज ऑप्टिक नर्व सेंड टू द ब्रेन. And then only you will see the image. You are able to see the image. So optic nerve function is very important. Then ciliary muscle function is very important. So we'll work on that. Okay. So we'll start with the first eye movement. See how. Just if specs are there, just remove it, everyone. See, first, before starting any eye movement, just I will tell you, जब आप सुबह में फेस वॉश करते हैं तो टैप के ऊपर टैप से जो पानी निकल रहा है उसको हाथों में लीजिए एंड जस्ट splash it वेरी जेंटली. ओके, ईदर विथ बोथ द हैंड्स और विथ वन हैंड, whatever convenient to you, but that splash is very pleasurable. Okay, ऐसे नहीं कि बहुत जोर जोर से छींटे मारे हैं. Okay, so just splash it. Then secondly, just पानी मुंह में भर लीजिए. Okay, this way, and then splash the water on your eyes. Means this way, just I'm showing, just mock. Okay? And उसके बाद आपको वो पानी को फेंक देना है मुंह के पानी को and then just continuous breathe out. 2 to 3 times. Okay, this you repeat 3 to 4 times, this splashing. Okay, this is the first yoga kriya for the eye to improve your vision. अब इससे ये करोगे तो आगे कभी भी चश्मा नहीं लगेगा जो मुझे लगा हुआ है. मैंने बचपन में नहीं किया क्योंकि nobody has taught me. But you are getting this opportunity. You have got this opportunity. So, you have to do practice regularly. Okay? So, chashma nahi aayega. And, agar kisi ko bachpan se hi chashma hai, to aapke numbers kam ho sakte hai. So, practice it regularly. Kids, promise. I will ask to you. I will take your phone number. And I will ask you.
Deepa ma'am, is it applicable on a man of 46 years also?
Yes, yes, definitely. But regular practice is not only the single practice. I am coming to the next practices also. So that combination, if you will perform, then the number will be less, as well as you feel very refreshing.
Okay.
Okay. So definitely you will have to practice. जैसे मेरा 0.5 number है, तो वो अभी तक बड़ा नहीं है. Because I am practicing regularly this one. Okay, so this is the splash first. Then second is जो बचपन में आप करते थे ता नेत्र स्पर्श. See कैसे आपको अपना जो wrist जहां से start होता है, just keep it here near the nose and just cover your eyes. Very pleasurable touch. Very pleasurable. Do kiss. Just do kiss. Do it. Very pleasurable. Feel. Stay for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Just leave it. Yes. Very nice. This you will have to practice 2 to 3 times. Okay. Then as you feel good, you can go more and more and more. But the feeling is very pleasurable. ऐसे जोर से दबाना नहीं है. Okay? दबाने के लिए I will tell you नेत्र संकोचन. नेत्र संकोचन it means you have to contract the eyes. That contraction is again very pleasurable. See, just watch me. I'm closing my eyes and I'm contracting this. Contracting, easy. Contract करके if you are able to open the eyes, you can. Otherwise, contract and relax. Just practice it 4 to 5 times. Contract, relax. No body movement, only eyes. Contract, relax. Very pleasurable effect. Relax. 2 more times. Yes, Sherlyn, continue. 2 more times. Contract, relax. Trisha, contract, relax. Sir, contract, relax. Good. Very nice, everyone. So, yes, relax now. Okay? Now, we'll do the, can you say this cup? You're able to see this cup, white cup. Okay. Isme, I will pour the water. Okay. And wait. I will pour the water in this cup. I will close my eyes and dip in that cup. See how? One eye only. Here I am just closing my eyes. I'm feeling very pleasurable effect. When you practice, definitely you will also feel pleasurable. So last time I will tell you to perform this and then this. Then the other eye. Just 3 to 4 seconds. And after this, do not drop, just like this. Okay? So this is our योगिक क्रिया फॉर आई. ओके सो लास्ट में व्हाट विल डू, आप लोग एक ग्लास लेके आना एंड ग्लास में विल डू इट. इफ यू हैव द स्पॉट दैट इज फाइन, इफ यू डोंट हैव विल डू इन द ग्लास. ओके एंड दिस वाटर शुड बी मटका वाटर, नॉर्मल टेम्परेचर वाटर. नो रेफ्रि बेटा हर्षित अभी नहीं Yes, left. So, just sit down. Not now. Last. So, this is the normal temperature water means matke ka pani ya tap ka pani. No fridge water. Okay. No ice water. Simple. Fine. So, these are the eye yogic kriyas, and now we are doing eyes up and down. Okay, then Brahma Drashti, Urdhva Drashti, this is called in yogic kriya. So Brahma Drashti means just everyone open your eyes and your eyeballs should be go sideways, left side, then right side, left side and then right side. No movement of your shoulders, no movement of your neck. Okay, fingers down beta. Abhi fingers down. Okay, now start right side, left, continue with right, no neck movement, left, right, yes, Suman ma'am, very nice. Ma'am, just chin parallel to the ground and don't move your neck, yeah. Yes, continue with right. Left, right, left, two more times, right, left, right, left, stop. Very nice, Harish, Priyanshi, such a nice, sweet eyes you have, Priyanshi. Very good. Yes. Okay, now, Brahma Drishti ke baad, Urdhva Drishti, up and down eyes. Just look up, down. Look up, down. No movement of your neck, no movement of your neck, Suzanne. Just eyes only. Yes. Yes, good. Two, three, Sherlyn, continue. Four, look up. Look down, look up, look down, Trisha, continue, yes, up, down, up, down, up, down, very nice, Atul, so yes, very good, yes, Akshita, up and down, continue, last three, yes, Tanuja, good, Niche, very nice. And last one, Sneha, very nice. Sneha, roz practice karna hai as you have a spot. Okay, so regular practice will definitely make your number less. Fine, Sneha, promise? Sneha, yes or no? Can't hear, I guess. Fine. Okay. Now see, this is the Urdhva Drashti. Now Brahma Drashti mein, you have to concentrate on your right shoulder. See how just eyelashes are downwards, downwards. Just go your right and concentrate on your right shoulder. Concentrate on your right shoulder. No neck movement. Stay there. I will count 10 seconds. One, two, three, four, five, Harish, open your eyes. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Relax. Harish, do not close your eyes. Just see downwards and concentrate on your right shoulder. Now just go to the left shoulder with your eyeballs. No neck movement. Hold. Stay there. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Where continue one side only. 9, 10, and release. Okay. This is your just holding the eyes, making your eye muscle, ciliary muscle strong, and optic nerve movement while doing the Brahma Drishti and Urdhva Drishti. Okay. Now we'll start with the strengthening part. Okay. So everyone ready for the asana practice? These are the eye movements. Okay, which we have done. Now take a mat, everyone. Just I will set my device.
बच्चों, I am again reminding you. Meanwhile, please make sure that you have some yoga mats or bed sheets or something means you need not to be barefooted.
Atul sir.
Yes, sir.
So I would just like to make one announcement that we have started uploading the videos on YouTube.
Okay.
So any of the participants or kids who want to again re-see and re-watch the sessions that have been held so far, please go to YouTube and search for the channel Sai Kolkata, and you'll be getting all the videos there. We have started uploading the videos there, and I'll be putting in the link from tomorrow of the YouTube channel. And meantime, you can also go to YouTube and search for Sports Authority of India Kolkata.
You can just type it also so that this can be in the
time. Yeah.
Standing position should be there. Yes. Yes, everyone can see. Sir, okay?
Yeah, camera? You are viewable. Completely viewable.
Okay, fine. Take care. So, first, proper standing posture. We'll start with the balancing. Half moon pose, it's a Ardha Chandrasana. Okay, so just stand straight, take a wide stance with the right leg. Okay, and right toe will be pointed. Okay, body should be straight, look front, and then arms should be on the shoulder level, palm facing downwards, and just you have to go downwards towards your right toe, and you have to lift your left leg. Both the knees should be very straight, and look your upper hand, concentrate on the palm sideways, stay there. 1, I will count 10 seconds. 2, I will watch also. 3, balance. 4, 5, 6. Suzanne, good efforts. Yes. 7. 8. Prasanna, continue. 9. And 10. Siddharth, relax. Siddharth, I can't see you. Just camera set karo. See, I will show you how to make a balance. If once you concentrate at one point, like your upper palm, you are able to make balance. And definitely we are doing this for balance as well as strengthening. So your quadriceps, ankle, hamstring muscles should be very strong. Okay? So again we'll practice with other side. Stand straight. I will show you how to balance. Which command I am giving, just follow that. Left side, legs wider. Yes, just both the hands on the shoulder level. Left toe pointed, left side pointed. Now slowly go down, slowly. Yes, and concentrate now on at one point. Go down, 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 down towards your left toe. Now, wait, wait, now wait. Do not lift your right leg. Do not lift. Wait. Just look your upper hand first. Upper palm this, right palm. And slowly lift up with bending your left knee. Jo pair niche hai, isko bend kar lo. And now lift. So you are able to lift up. Yes. Now make your knee straight. Now make your knee straight. Both the knees. If you are unable to see your upward palm, then concentrate at any one point. Stay there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Just relax. Just relax. No worries. Those who are unable to do this, just take with voice support and do it. Whenever you practice next time, you can take a wall support. This I'm showing you once with the wall. See how? This is, wait. Yes. This is wall. Okay. Legs wider. You are able to see my wall? Okay. Just keep the support here. And just lift this. Just lift your left leg. Right hand on the wall and just lift your left leg and then with the wall support go down, down, down and down and then do it. Okay, so next time you practice at home with the wall only. Fine. Now we'll do Uttana Ekapada Prasarasana. How? Again, just strengthen your this low body muscles. Hamstring, quadriceps, your ankle, and your focus, your balance. See how? Just I'm standing with the hip region distance. Both the hands up. Going down. Wait, wait. I'm changing my angle so you're able to see my legs. Going down with breathing out. Then I will lift my left leg, both the palms on the ground near the right foot. And I am lifting my left leg and forehead touching to the knee. See how? And balancing. If you are able to lift more, you can move. Ouch. So, this way. And then slowly release out. See that your hand should be closer to the feet. And I'm coming slowly down, down, and down. And slowly I'm releasing, releasing, and releasing. Okay? So, Yes. Ready? Both the hands up. Wait, wait. Do on my command. Both the hands up. Go down with breathe out. Take your left leg. Lift up. Hands should be closer to the feet. Lift up. Stay there. One. Yes, good. Two, Suzanne. Yes, good. Three. Four. Five. Prasanna, left up. Leg up. Six. Seven. Harish, very good. More. Try to lift. Nine. Ten. Slowly release. And release. Yes. Now we'll repeat with other leg. Okay, everyone. Both the hands up. Yes. Slowly breathe. Go down with breathe out. Yes. Now lift your right leg up. Forehead touch to the ground, to the knee. Forehead touch to the knee. Yes. And lift up. Stay there. One. Make a balance. Two. Siddharth, continue. Shelly, good. Three. Juhi, can't see you. Four. Adjust your camera. Five. Knee should be straight. Both the knees are straight. Nine. Ten. And release. Sneha, well effort. Well tried. Akshaya, well effort. And release. Okay, so these are giving you the strengthening asanas. Okay, if you have a good strength, the injuries chances are really less. And as last session I told you, table tennis is a total sport. 80% muscles involvement are there. So if you practice these asanas, your low body muscles will be very strengthened. So regular practice is must. Then only you will get the balance and strengthening. Okay, now last time we had done the Vasishta Asana. Here I am doing the Vasishta Asana next variation. See how? I am just tilting my device. Then only you are able to see. Sideways. Okay. Knees are bent. Now I am lifting my upper body and then the knees should be straight. Okay. Here the hand and this was the Vasishta Asana side plank which we have done in the last session. Now your right leg should be come forward. Hold your ankle. Hip should be little bit downward so you will get a good arch here. And look up, concentrate at one point. Hip should not touch to the ground. And then slowly hip down and release. Okay, so practice with me. Turn sideways on the mat. Knee should be bent. No, Priyanshi, don't do directly. Don't do directly. First, leg should be straight. Everyone, leg should be straight this way. First, straight. First, perform side plank. It means Vasishtasana 1. Yeah, then take your right leg forward this way and lift up and give a pleasurable arch here. Hip should not touch, hand up. And then hold your ankle. Hold your ankle. Now concentrate at one point. Stay there. One, two, three, yes, four, five. Six. Prasanna up. Seven. Hip up. Bit up. Eight. telling. And 10. Relax, relax. Now, other side. Change the way, change the side, okay? Ready? Position. Up. Yes, good, good, Shelly. Yes, bend your knee. Hold, yes. Now hold your ankles. Yes, and look up. Abhilash, well tried, Abhilash. Look up. One. Concentrate. Two. Three. Four. Five. Mishti, your camera is not set. Six. Seven. Eight. Sneha, very nice. Akshita, body weight ko piche karo beta. Nine. Ten. Relax. Akshita, see what mistake you have done. Don't fall forward. Balance. Do not fall forward. You are falling the forward. Got it, Akshita? Sneha? Practice it. Regular practice, then you will perfect. Yes, Akshita, try. Okay. Akshita, body weight ko piche karo. Pair ko knee ke paas karo. Look up. Yes. Relax. Fine. Okay. Now, we practice this Triasana. Now, intensive stretch. Okay. Just standing. Why I am doing this after Vasishta Asana? Which pressure you have got on your hamstring and quadriceps muscle that will release after this. Okay. So just wide turn. Hands up. And go forward, 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 and forehead touch to the knee. Stay there. Feel the stretch in your hamstring, front leg hamstring muscle behind the thigh. One, two, stay there. Three, stay there. Four, five, six. Seven. Knee straight. Knee should be straight. Suzanne, knee straight. Nine. Ten. Now go other way. Go other side. Yes. Go other side. Left toe pointed. Right leg pivoted. Back leg pivoted, I mean. Yes. Now we'll do with breathing. Breathe in up, breathe out, go forward, go forward, go forward. Forehead touch to the knee. Stay there. One, two, three, four, five, six. Knee straight, Akshaya. Seven, eight. 9, 10. Good, Mishti. Relax. Sneha, good perform. Well performed, Sneha. Slowly come up and release. See, when you do with breathing pattern, breathe in is up, breathe out is down. While going towards the floor, towards the gravity, it means breathing out. While coming up against the gravity towards ceiling, that time breathe should be in. So, getting my point, breathe in and breathe out. And why with breathing you have to perform? Because when you do breathe out, your lungs will be empty and your carbon dioxide gas, this is totally waste gas, will thrown out. And as your CO2 go out, thrown out, you can go more flexible. I mean, you can touch your knee more because your lungs totally empty. And waste gases thrown out and oxygen, you can breathe in very properly, very nicely. So good gas is in, waste gas is out. So always try to perform with breathing pattern. Okay, if you are beginner, then might be unable to perform with breathing. So try to do with normal breath, then start gradually with the breathing pattern. Okay, now Chaturangana Dandasana. Okay, Chaturangana Dandasana means four. Chaturanga means four. Your two arms and your two legs. Uske upar aapko ye asan karna hai. You can say this is plank also. See how? Just again, I am setting my device. Yes. So, just in the kneel down position, okay, your arms on the shoulder level, toes on the toes only. It's not in the sleeping mode. It should be your feet on the toes, okay? And you have to lift your body parallel to the floor and just keep it in mind, your palm should be little bit forward from the shoulder. So you can lengthen your body. Slowly lifting, body parallel to the floor. Look front, concentrate at one point. Engage your core. It means your abdomen and your glute muscle. Hip. One, two, three, hip down parallel to the floor. Priyanshi, little bit down up. Five, six, seven, breathe should be normal. Eight, nine, and 10. Relax. Harish, you are going sideways. Body parallel to the floor. It should not be sideways. Once again, we'll perform. Okay? Yes. Everyone, kneel down position. Okay, place the palm properly. Lift up. Body parallel to the floor. Priyanshi down. Yes, good. Engage your core muscle. Concentrate at one point. Stay there. One. Yes, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10. Relax. Sneha, well performed. Yeah. So this was the Chaturasana or plank pose. Okay. Now these all are the strengthening asanas which we have done now. Okay. This will build your upper body, means especially your shoulders and your low body strength. Now, the part is injury prevention part. This is most common in the table tennis player or any sport. It's really injury. Sorry. Injury is really a part. So, we have to prevent the injuries. And if you practice yoga, then definitely the injury will not occur to you. So, why yoga? Why yoga is important to prevent the injury, that is most important to know the point. See, if you do the practice of your table tennis training and all, definitely you perform the stretching at last of the training session. But yoga has a plus point which gives you the active stretching as well as passive stretching. Active stretching means that dynamic stretching like Surya Namaskar. Passive stretching, it means holding. Okay, so yoga gives the active and passive stretching both. So definitely it will help you to prevent with the injury. Okay, so we'll start first with the Surya Namaskar dynamic. Okay, so Surya Namaskar has the 12 steps and then we'll go for the passive stretching. One more important thing with the Surya Namaskar is Surya Namaskar enhance, stimulate your solar plexus. Solar plexus is directly connected to the sun. So, when you practice Surya Namaskar, solar plexus enhance and you will be more creative, more intelligent. As in our mythology has been mentioned, कि हमारी बॉडी के जो जो पार्ट्स है जो जो ऑर्गन्स है वो किसी न किसी एक भगवान से जुड़े हुए हैं. तो जो आपका सोलर प्लेक्सस है जो यहाँ पर यानी मणिपुर चक्र आपके रिब्स डायफ्राम के यहाँ पर जो आपका मणिपुर चक्र सोलर प्लेक्सस है दैट एनहांसेस that directly contacted with the sun. Okay, so that enhance your performance, improve your performance as well as prevent with the injury. So we'll start with the Surya Namaskar. So samajh mein hai Surya Namaskar kitna acha hai, kitna important hai, and it's magic. If you do regular practice, It gives you the magical effect to your body. And if you practice while in front of the under the sun, so directly you will get the vitamin D. So vitamin D deficiency never occur to you. So start now. Everyone ready? Yes. Stand on the mat. This 12 step Surya Namaskar will do. Stand edge of the mat. Don't stand between the mat. Edge of the mat. Feet close. First asana is Pranamasana. Join your palm. This is first asana, Pranamasana. Then second asana is Urdhvahastasana. Go up, back arch. Then third is Padahastasana. Bend from the waist. Look your knee. Try to touch your gora to the knee. Hook. अश्व संचालन और एक पाद प्रसारासन. राइट लेग बिहाइंड. हिप डाउन. फिफ्थ स्टेप इज चतुरंगना दंडासन विच वी हैड परफॉर्म नाउ. बॉडी पैरेलल टू द फ्लोर. लुक फ्रंट. अपर बॉडी वेट ऑन द शोल्डर्स. लो बॉडी वेट ऑन द टोज. एंगेज योर कोर. Now, kneel down. Just I'm showing the easy way. Otherwise, directly also you can go down. Touch your chest to the ground. Chin touch. Ashtanga Namaskar. Your abdomen should not touch to the ground. Now go up, Bhujangasana. Toes should be flat, elbows soft. Look up. Now come on the toes and go to the Parvatasana, mountain pose or dog pose. Heels touch to the ground. Same right leg which we have taken behind, that come forward. Look up. Then other leg forward. Forehead touch to the knee. 11, come up. Urdhvastasana and Pranamasana. This 12 steps of Surya Namaskar, once again we'll have to practice. Stand edge of the mat. Yes. Pranamasana first. Join. Up. Urdhvastasana. Go up. Look up. Forward bend. From the waist. This is first step. Try to touch your forehead to the knee. Stay there. Stay there. Try to touch. This is dynamic stretching is going on. Now, right leg back. Right leg behind this way. Look up. Look up. Go to the Chaturangana Dandasana plank. Body parallel to the floor. Now kneel down. Chest touch. Your abdomen should not touch. See the gap. See the gap. Your abdomen should not touch. This way. Hip up. Chin touch to the ground. Now come to the up. Cobra pose. Toes should be flat. Toes should be flat. Now mountain pose. Mountain pose. Try to touch your heels to the ground. Then right leg forward again. Look up. Head down. Knee should not touch. Other step forward. Try to touch your forehead to the knee. Come up and Pranamasana. Just relax. Okay, now we'll do the Purvottanasana. Pashva Purvottanasana. We have done this active dynamic stretching. Now we'll do the passive stretching. Now, which we had practiced earlier with the intensive stretch, but in this, your upper body also involved. See how? Just take both the legs apart. Right toe should be pointed. Lean forward slowly towards knee. Try to touch your forehead to the knee and hands should be joined behind. Knee should be straight. Stay there. Stay there. One, I will count. Two, join your palm behind. Three, this will strengthen your shoulder. Four, crunch your knee straight, join proper. Five, Prasanna, good try. Six, seven, eight. Tanuja, try to join your palm. Nine and ten. Relax. Wait, what you're doing? I'm watching you. Wait, you have to join behind. See this way. Everyone can see this way you have to join the palm. Okay? Once again, other side, leg apart, left toe pointed, and go forward, 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 forward towards knee. Try to touch your forehead to the knee and join behind. Stay there. One, two, three, forward. Practice, please. Six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Release. Release. Good perform, Sherlyn. Tanuja, हाथ पीछे जाना चाहिए Tanuja. Okay. See, if you have less flexibility, what you can do? Just take your racket. Take your racket just, and this way you can hold the racket. So you can improve your shoulder flexibility and then you are able to join the palm. Okay, so just hold your racket. If you have now only with you, try that. Samne pada hai kya kisi ka racket? No worries, no worries. Theek hai. See, I will show you with this the dumbbell. Hold the dumbbell dynamic horizontally or and then just do this. And then slowly close up. So you will able to improve your flexibility with this. Okay, and then we'll do same way Gomukha Asana. So to strengthen your shoulders. Just I'm showing you from the back only first. Backbone straight and my left hand, then my right hand, both are joining. And see that my elbow is coming upwards towards ceiling. And downwards elbow is downwards. If you are unable to hold, grip your fingers, you can do with this dumbbell or racket. This way. And this way. And slowly come closer, come closer, come closer and make a grip. This will strengthen your shoulder. And release. This, okay, just try in sitting. Seated position and start this. Okay, just backbone straight. Sabka back I want to see. Everyone just turn. Yes, good, good Priyanshi. Prasanna turn, yes. Yes. Good, good, good. Good, Priyanshi. Well effort. Well effort. Prasanna, well tried. Well tried. Elbow should be upwards. Yes, hold. One. Two. Sherlyn, very nice. Tanuja, good. Eight. Nine. Red ne ko equipment liya hai. Very good, Dacha. Nine. Ten. Mishti, good try. And Suzanne, good effort. Then Chennai, Mitrian. Good, good. Sneha, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Akshaya, yes. Siddharth, efforts required. Shelly, effort. Good, good, Shelly. Juhi, nice. Abhilash, good effort. ओके निज ने भी बहुत अच्छा किया है हर्षित गुड थैंक्स 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 बच्चा ओके रिलैक्स अभी विथ अदर हैंड सेम पोज पोजिशन जस्ट डू विथ अदर हैंड. उसके बाद हमको आंख वाला भी करना है पानी में. यस गुड. स्टे देयर. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन and 10. So that with the equipment, good try, relax. So jo aapko shoulder frozen shoulder ya tendinitis is tarah ke problems jab players ko hote hain ya ek normal person ko wo kabhi bhi nahi honge if you practice this all shoulder strengthening exercises. Parshvottanasan you have done, then this Gomukhasana you have done. Practice regularly. You are feeling the stretch here? Yes. Because see, upper body movements are really less in your regular life. But lower body se aap chalte rehte ho. So this strengthening is really required. Okay? Now, you want to learn more or? Bas, thak gaye. Learn more. Good, Priyanshi, very nice. So what you do, practice regular and send me your video. I will see okay, how you are practicing, then I will send you my more asana to practice more. Okay, so now everyone just bring it the cup or glass with the normal pani. We'll do the eye kriya. Just get it quickly. Get it quickly, quickly, quickly. Let's see kaun pehle leke aa raha hai. Come on. Who is coming first? Normal water, okay? No fridge water. Go fast. Trisha, go. You don't want to perform, Trisha. Mishti, go. Get it fast. Wow, Sneha, very nice. Aksha, good, 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 good. Keep it up, keep it up. Shelly, yes. Harish, you brought. Fine. Khali glass hai ya bhara hua hai? Okay, just I will show you once again. We'll do together. Okay, so I will pour the water. Okay, take the glass in your right hand for the right eye. Sir, can I take this screenshot or recording? For this kriya,
ma'am, actually this all videos will be uploaded on YouTube also at the Sai Kolkata channel very soon, maybe tomorrow day after or some 2-3 days.
Okay, fine.
So
fine,
all things will be viewable there.
Okay, thank you. Fine. Okay, so now we are continuing with right hand for the right eye. Okay, so just deep your, first close your eyes, deep your right eye, stay there, feel the pleasurable effect, feel the pleasurable, pani dhulna nahi chahiye, nahi beta, aage jhuko, Shelly, just aage jhukke karo, glass ko nahi uthana hai, aapko aage jhukna hai, yes, come up, yes, and relax, relax. See, what I am saying, just follow my command, see how. don't tilt your glass. You have to lean forward, you have to dip your eyes. See how, proper glass holding and just go forward and then do it. Yes. With other eye, feel the pleasurable effect, thanda effect, cooling effect, and just relax, easy, relax. Yes. Okay. Done? Fine. Okay. So just keep it your glass side mein. So today we have done and improve our eye movement. Then we have strengthened the shoulders, strengthened the low body, as well as we have done the how to prevent from the injury. Okay, so hope guys you practice regularly and definitely you will master in the yoga asana and strengthen yourself. So here sir, I am ending my session. Any queries? Anything?
We had not received any query because the session you are delivering, man, that is really awesome. And just for the sake of knowledge and information, I had just communicated to my son that just try to manage the pot by which I had I used to do my Jal Neti. I had just requested him because is session ke over hone ke baad mein I'll again start doing this, which I had stopped almost 18 months before. And bacho, as what madam has told you, that madam has actually taken names of few group of muscles also today. Madam has used the word called quadriceps, hamstring, gastrocnemius, latissimus dorsi, serratus anterior. These type of names madam has taken because she is a highly qualified physical education trainer and aqua yoga instructor and power yoga instructor as well. So need not to feel sort of panic with the names, because these all names actually contributes a lot in your not only routine life but in your playing life also. Abhi ma'am ne jaise ki aapko ek kriya karwai thi jisme ki aapko apne dono haathon ko piche le ja kar ke join karwana tha, like this, ye jo activity aapne kari thi. So, isme aap, few of you had performed it excellently with the when your right arm was going up and left arm was going down. But when you had changed it, that when your left arm is going up and right arm was going back, that time it was a bit difficult for you to join the palms or grip it properly. Because what is happening that maybe we are having equal amount of twitch fibers in the muscles of deltoid or serratus anterior or some other muscles which are involving in this activity. But sometimes, since we are right-handed players, so we are giving more activity to our right extremities, top torso, and not that much of our left extremity. That's why it is always prescribed by your coaches, your mentors, your tutors, your physical education teachers, your instructors, that when before going to the field or after completing the session, you have to warm up properly and then you have to limber down properly. So that equal amount of strain, equal amount of strenuous activities, and equal amount of pressure should be given to the all group of muscles, especially the ligaments and the tendons involved in the activity or involved in the game. So this was the session for day. I request Suman ma'am, can you please unmute yourself, ma'am? मैम आपका अनम्यूट नहीं हुआ है, अभी वो माइक के ऊपर रेड ऐसे नजर आ रहा है. विश्वजीत जी, कैन यू प्लीज अनम्यूट सुमन मैम?
यस.
आज के सेशन
मैम इंडीड अ वंडरफुल सेशन अगेन and very useful for all the athletes and players, as we need more eyes and more concentration working on the in table tennis. And of course you have taken all body part and all the aspects of table tennis. Thank you thank you so much for my side also. Like personally, I have learned a lot.
Thanks, ma'am. Thanks a lot.
I have some personal grievances with Deepa ma'am. Because ये जो छोटे छोटे बच्चे अभी एक्टिविटी कर रहे हैं बच्चों अभी आप लोगों के जो है वो ग्रीन स्टिक्स हैं आप लोगों के जो बोन्स हैं आप लोगों के जो लिगामेंट्स टेंडन्स हैं उनमें भी इलास्टिसिटी बहुत अच्छी है तो आप अभी से अच्छी फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी एक्सरसाइज कर सकते हैं बट विद द मैन ऑफ माय एज 45-46 इट वाज लिटिल टफ फॉर मी टू डू दिस परफॉर्म दैट एक्टिविटी बट नोबडी एप्रिशिएटेड मी एक्सेप्ट सुमन मैम थैंक यू मैम फॉर दैट तो बच्चों Tomorrow's session will be a very special and unique session. Though Suman ma'am has, and before Suman ma'am, Dr. Som Shankar Chatterjee has also talked a bit regarding the sports psychology. But tomorrow is again a very good and going to be a very educative and informative session for all of you because one of the experts of sports psychology in our country is going to share her experiences and views with you all of you in terms of the various aspects of sports psychology and she will be giving you some exercises also some mental exercises today we had done some physical asanas tomorrow we will be because we are maintaining proper proportion in between the physical and the mental and the intellectual and all so with these words I am summing up I am cutting today's session with the thanks to our chief resource person Deepa ma'am Our expert Thank today, you. Suman ma'am, and of course, Sports Authority of India and the Table Tennis Federation of India for providing us this opportunity to show little light on the aspects of yoga for the table tennis players. Tomorrow at 5:15 p.m. again, we'll resume the session. Till then, good day and have a good evening. Namaste to all.
Thank you. Namaste. Okay, all of you kids, namaste. Start practicing from today, tomorrow onwards. Aaj to kar liya. Okay, promise me. Have a nice evening. Bye-bye. Take care.
Thank you.
So, shall I leave?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Those kids who wants to have these all videos, these all sessions, again, we are reminding that Sports Authority of India's Kolkata Center has started posting it on YouTube. So you have to log in or you have to subscribe the Kolkata Netaji Subhas Eastern Center YouTube channel. And there you can have all the videos of all the sessions. Thank you.